We're here at Under Armour Headquarters, and we got all kind of greeters here, screaming and yelling as the runners come through. And they're handing out some Gatorade, of course. And look at this stuff that they're handing out this year. It's like a power bar gel, things like that. So you can see as the runners run through, they're giving something to drink. And then we got, hey, Kevin, come here, Kev. And then my man, Kevin, is 1 year old, right, Kevin? Kevin, yes, indeed. And you're greeting. All right, let's shake a little bit, Kev. Yeah.
Shake it,
Kevin! And cheering. Why is it important you're out here to watch the runners and cheer for them?
So they can have, like, good stamina. We support them so they can just keep on running.
They're amazing, aren't they?
Yes. It's good encouragement to help them out.
And there goes Kevin getting ready to run a little bit. Hey, Kev. Hey, Kevin. Kevin.
Kevin.
Kevin. There you go, Kevin. A future marathoner. Kevin stole the show here at Under Armour. Come on, Kev. Don't get run over. Come on, big guy.
Looking great out there, gentlemen. Welcome.
I got him.
Yeah, I got him. I got him. All right. All right, Kevin, we got you.
Into Baltimore towards the halfway mark.
You got the runners coming through. They're handing them some Gatorade, greeting them, cheering for them here at Under Armour Headquarters. The sponsors here for this, the 2010 Marathon. Having a lot of fun and encouraging the runners as they come through. This is a great spot, a great spot. And these folks here are giving all kinds of encouragement, including some refreshment. And we got my man Kev here. We're ready. Reporting live, I'm Rob Robin. Let's go back to Jerry and Kate.